The time now is 9:28 a.m. Tuesday, January 11th, 2022. Looking for FEC's 204, and here they are now. 8:10 in the lead. .303 and the .808 as they pass the safety gang. Tied up on the Embryo team. Big flats on the head end. Stacks and double stacks too. Train on reduced speed, milepost 238. There's a cutover going on down there right now. A lot of men, a lot of equipment. They will work on Chamberlain and Torpy. Next two. Rouse is already completed. Swift with a banner on the side, best in class. Congratulations to Swift. Notice this train picking up speed now as they leave the work zone. Brown guys on here, lots of them. White containers and also those silver trailers and pup trailers. Freight cars on here also. Four refrigerators on the bottom end. Probably potatoes. John Hallahan told me at least two of them went to Fort Lauderdale area on a regular basis. For the fast food joints. Everybody wants them for lunch. All right, FEC's 204 safely by us, safely by the surfacing gang. 9:31 a.m. That's going to do it. From MP 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.